What up, guys? So I'm at In-N-Out. Everybody says, oh, you go to California, you gotta go to In-N-Out, you know? So here I am, I'm gonna do a review on it so you people know why you gotta go to In-N-Out. Because I was told I had to go to In-N-Out. So here I am, In-N-Out, getting ready to go through the drive-thru, which is terribly long, it looks like. But I'm gonna go see what it's about, show you what it's about. So I guess it's like Chick-fil-A in Florida, or similar where I'm from. They got someone taking your order way before you get there. There's so many people. We're gonna find out why there's so many people here. Maybe we'll ask this guy why there's so many people here. I'm sure he'll advocate for his business, but we're gonna find out. Hi, hey, how are you?
Good. What we got today?
Can I do a double cheeseburger?
Onions?
Yes, please.
Okay.
And what's on the secret menu fries?
Cheese fries, animal fries. That's it.
Oh, the animal fries. Can I just get regular fries? What's on the animal fries?
Cheese bread and grilled onions.
And grilled onions? Is there any other secret menu items?
No.
And a
Anything
Coke, please.
Else, I'd have to kill you if I told you.
Yeah?
And make it a Coke?
Yes, sir.
Just make it a combo with the medium?
Yes, sir.
You got it, bud.
Why is there so many people here?
This is normal.
This is normal? This is slow?
I don't have it all the way out to the street. It's slow.
Holy crap.
Yeah, we're nonstop.
What, is this a lifestyle or something?
It is. Eating
in the car?
No. Okay.
Taking it.
Where are you from since you're...
Florida.
Okay. Since you were asking, since you do onions, do you want the raw onions or do you want the grilled onions?
Grilled onions.
Yeah, if you just say yeah, they'll put raw onions on it.
Okay.
Let them know, okay?
Okay.
Now, you know it's coming with Thousand Island dressing, right?
Yes.
Okay, just making sure, because a lot of times people switch it to ketchup or mustard if they're not familiar.
Okay.
Okay? All for the car, you said, right?
Yes, sir.
787 first window, please.
Alrighty, thank you.
Hey, have a good weekend.
You too.
How you doing?
At least they're nice. If he told me anymore, he would have had to kill me. They're secret menu items. You gotta find them, though. Animal fries is one of them. It comes with, like, Thousand Island dressing and grilled onions on it. But I don't know. I like my fries plain. Oh, it is 12:19 right now, so we'll see how long it takes. So it is 12:24 and we are finally up to the place where you are supposed to order. If this was a normal place, I guess it's a lifestyle. It's not that bad, 4 minutes. But if you can see, there's their menu. Not very much there. But we're almost there. It's crazy how they order so far out. Probably was like 30 plus cars back when they were taking our order. But I guess that's how they get things done. Good, how are you?
Good.
You guys are busy, huh?
Yeah, always. You have a double-double, Yes.
So where do I go to find out where all these secret menu items are?
I'm sorry?
Where do I go to find out about the secret menu items? Are you allowed to tell me about them?
Yeah. It's a lot.
I just know about the animal fries.
Really?
Yeah. Alright. Well, they're calling me. Thank you.
Hi, how are you? You had a Coke and a ketchup today?
No ketchup.
There you go. Thank you.
Thank you. So here you guys go, that's your burger, your double-double, and fries, and a nice little box. What up guys, just got finished eating my In-N-Out double-double with fries. They give you a lot of food, kind of like Five Guys, how they just fill up the bag with fries even though you got a small. It was pretty good, a lot better than all the other fast food burger places out there. I don't really care for fast food, but I was already out and my buddy is like, dude, how's In-N-Out? Couldn't really tell him, hey man, haven't been. So this one's for you, James. I kind of compare it to like Steak and Shake, how Steak and Shake's kind of got better burgers than everywhere else around there. But unlike Steak and Shake, that takes 25 minutes just to get your food, even if you're the only person in line, this place had like 30, 40 plus people, and it's not just around Oxnard where I'm at. Like every In-N-Out I've ever seen, I just didn't care to go there because there was so many people on the line. But even though they had so many people, it only took like 7 minutes or so. And all the menu items are separate. They don't really have meals. Just a select few, and you gotta kind of ask for everything. They also have a secret menu that you don't know about. I don't know. I asked the girl about it. She said that she could tell me, but I kind of ran out of time because they were shoveling people through the line. But yeah, there's a secret menu. I just don't know what's on it. You gotta find out for yourself. Anyways, I was in and out of there. Guess that's why they call it In-N-Out. Guess you gotta try it too.